First of all, I'd like to thank Dennis for being so rubbish at picking Formula One drivers. This is going to be hard to drink. But, you know, I remember Dennis, you talking to me about how you're going to win. I don't even know if I drink it. I actually like champagne that much.